Bullets, they do nothing.
I tried. I fired many bullets.
We need 50 cals.
Ooh, a VIP.
Might. Aw, you son of a bitch. So, guys.
Make sure the auto rifleman and combat lifesaver slots are filled. Wait a minute. Vez, how's this supposed to work? We're supposed to be in Alpha 1-3.
You would need some people in Alpha 1-3 to be with the VIP.
Alright, who wants to be Alpha 1-3 lead? Or Roy can take Alpha 1, or Jungle Tech can do it.
No, I don't want to play leader. Somebody else can do it.
Be Jungle Tech then.
That's why I'd be an auto rifleman.
Just, Jungle, hold me back because Irish will definitely complain about waiting too long, and I'll just shoot him.
Wow, we're waiting too long in the mission screen.
No, you're waiting too long because you're at a VIP, and we're waiting for rescue.
This is just like noisy escape.
Yep.
Try not to get yourself killed before we get there.
So I should die. That's the objective, right? You have to assassinate me.
No, this is a escape mission with zombies.
I don't know. No, it's not zombie.
It's just
based.
A civilian riot.
Yeah. Bro, you want to take the marksman slot or you want to stay rifleman? Up to you.
I'll take marksman.
Oh, just being the map screen, people will still join. Still able to join.
You guys are getting black and sassy.
This last week, I fixed hit detection in squad. Now the hit detection is better than, like, Planet Side 2's hit detection.
Better than it was.
And Arma's.
Do you have prone yet?
Yes, we do have prone.
Can I rebind the keys natively without going through an innie now? No. No is the answer I'm hearing.
Some of them, yes.
Some of them, yes, but that equates to probably not.
Yeah, WSD? Yeah, no.
Mm-hmm.
The reason for that is they are... Innie. They're a different code path to rebind those keys, and we just haven't supported them yet.
I'm hearing excuses.
But those are the most important keys.
You hard-coded each movement key in a different coding language.
I didn't change it in the innie, but still, a bitch.
You'll notice the INI says it's an axis mapping rather than an action mapping.
Mm-hmm.
Gives you a hint on what's going on.
So we have analog control with digital controls?
Yep.
That doesn't make any sense.
It's the Unreal Engine is designed for consoles and PCs.
Dirty console peasants.
Yeah, but you know what? We're gonna have stuff like the Steam controller stuff
with
analog
inputs. We got 80 people in the server today, and it didn't shit the bed. So
good.
That's an achievement.
It is achievement, actually.
Are we still waiting for people to join in?
It's pretty solid, Chivo.
I'm gonna tell people what they're allowed and what they're not allowed to do. And I want to make sure everyone understands before we inevitably have a friendly fire or a civilian casualty incident.
Is this a ported Arma 2 map? Or Arma map?
No, this is totally
native.
Oh, wow.
It's tiny, but it's pretty nice.
Yeah, it's a cool little map. Although the last time I was here, we died to guys who could see through trees.
Nice. Are we shooting people with guns or are we shooting zombies?
I will explain. And you can read the briefing. There are no zombies, as far as we know.
There's gonna
what
be
the
zombies.
Fuck? Zombies aren't real, dude.
So that means there's gonna be zombies that look like civilians.
In this universe, you don't know that zombies exist. Fine. If there are zombies, I expect one of you to be the scared black man.
There's gonna be plague victims. And there's heavy airports going on.
Only Ace Medical, there's no respawn, there's no revive if you actually die. So, be careful, and don't run off. As soon as I have make sure everyone's in, we'll start talking about things.
Lodius is the final one.
Who wrote the briefing?
There's Spook and Luck and all those people.
Oh god, this map.
Probably playing Rocket League.
I have horror stories of this map.
Are they
map.
Playing Rocket League?
Spook is no internet.
Oh right, Spook has no internet. And Luck was going to be here tomorrow, maybe.
I wrote the briefing. I was too lazy to put the paragraph brackets in.
You can just copy one of mine and just delete stuff, because mine are super long and unnecessary.
No, I figured something happened with the formatting. That's kind of obvious. I was just going to be a spelling Nazi. Or grammar Nazi, I guess.
PTSD when I see this map.
Why? What happened?
The first time he decided to lead a squad,
everyone died except for two of us in the VIP.
Seems legit.
Yeah.
But I actually like this map. It is a good map.
Alright. So the rescue team is actually down in the southern east tip of the island.
Like down where the lighthouse is.
Blunt.
Yep. I'll handle it.
But you guys do have some crates just to get more ammo and stuff.
Okay.
But
and the VIP's in the villa.
Yeah.
As far as we know.
Yep.
Alright, so our mission is to go to the VIP, grab him, and then I believe extract.
Where?
I'm looking.
West.
Camp Reynolds?
You need to extract probably this box.
Oh, I see
Camp
the
Reynolds.
Extract point.
You need to extract off the
box. There's more intel once you get to the VIP first.
Yeah, so we gotta go get the VIP and extract. There's civilian riots going on, so rule of engagement is do not fire unless fired upon or a gun is pointed at you. That counts as being fired upon if someone's actively aiming at you. Everyone's weapons cold until otherwise told. If the compound is hot, we'll go weapons free. And then we'll go back to weapons cold after the VIP is secure. So my team is me, Xlax, Testbot, Roy, Mailman, and Smitter. Roy, I believe you have an LMG, or no, a marksman rifle.
Mm-hmm.
And about had two of the other people have LMGs, and then two of the other people have medics.
I think I would have one of them.
Yeah. In the event we need an Overwatch team, it will be Roy and Testbot. Everyone else will be on assault. Most of the time, we're going to try and stick together, though, because there's only six of us. And we're not actually actively clearing a town. Do we have vehicles?
Nope.
Okay, so we're walking. We'll go through the woods, trying to stick, within about 25 meters of that road that goes north. And then we'll break off when we get to, about here.
I'm not seeing a here point.
Hold on.
Oh.
It was set to group. We'll break off there. And then we'll head northwest through that woods line this direction. And I hit cancel because I'm a dumbass. Go that way. To the villa. When we get to this fork in the road, we will proceed to clear the villa and secure the VIP. We'll probably go in through the southwest corner. It looks like there's a break in the fence there. If we can't get in through there, we'll go through the western door. So after we have the VIP secured, we'll go west somehow to get to the Xville. We'll probably find, we'll look for boats at the Camp Reynolds. Unless it's heavily overrun, then we'll look somewhere else. Our primary idea will be to avoid contact if at all possible. But if we get engaged, we will engage back. Anybody have any questions?
No, sir.
Okay. We're good to go.
Will there be boats at... Never mind.
Alright, we technically know what's going on, and it is zombies here, so...
Also, I don't take orders from no military, man.
I've made a huge mistake.
Looks like he follows me more than you.
Wow, why aren't we rescued yet?
Oh wait, because he's a human, that's why.
I'm gonna drop my Beretta down with some mags.
Alright.
How many mags do you have?
30.
Only got two when I gave it to him.
Yeah, here, I'll give you mine
as
well.
One's in this gun already.
That's one. That's another. And I'm pulling the last one out of the gun. There you go, three mags.
I can't hold anymore.
You weak bitch. Alright, well, if you need ammo, ask me.
What is up with my sleeves?
I don't know, they go down to your wrists.
They're like the shoulder pouches are like all weird.
I think the fact that there are shoulder pouches in the first place is a little weird.
Well, you gotta put sciencey stuff in them. Like zombie virus files. I mean, nothing.
Oh god damn it.
Rip.
This is, it's not JIP, is it?
No.
God damn it.
What?
It, I bugged out and couldn't pick up guns. So I left to rejoin, and now I'm just dead. I'm just not going to change my loadout next time. I'm just going to grab ammo.
Accurized does not mean accursed.
No, it doesn't.
Though if it wasn't a cursed assault rifle, what would
I don't
it do?
Know what happened. Like, I went to click a gun and put a different one in my inventory, and then it decided, no,
hey, Lodius,
you don't get
try
to do that. Have you experienced that, Bez,
The gun went invisible in my inventory, but it was still there.
Oh.
I was getting that with some of the sniper rifles.
The cursed assault rifle would go off whenever you point it near a friendly.
Gotcha.
Or it would drain your stamina twice as much.
And you couldn't unequip it.
Yeah, you can't. Unless that's standard for all cursed weapons.
Unless you have a special item or armor set,
it is
a complete
in the main repo.
It doesn't drain you.
You could try joining in, Lodius.
You steal stamina from those who shoot.
Yeah.
Or either
we're
that
gonna
or
have to be in the. We're going back to the.
Go for it.
We're going back to the role selection screen. Maybe he, Lodius, couldn't join because we were in the map.
Maybe.
It plays the breathing sounds louder when it's cursed, when you're out of stamina.
Also, every shot is 90% chance of a misfire.
So I'm just not going to pick up another gun, I'm just going to use the M4.
You still get your scope sway when you rest your weapon?
It's actually worse.
Never let me design weapons in a video game.
It uses bullets out of random magazines from the inventory.
Wouldn't that actually be kind of good, though? Because then you just never run out until the very end.
Well, no,
because
as soon as you hit, as soon as you've used as many, it would jam as soon as you have to reload, and you'd have to reload anyway. But then, like, every single one of your mags would be half full.
Lodius confirmed.
Alright, I'm not gonna put the map markers down, everybody knows what we're doing now.
You are gonna put them down, or you're not?
I'm not.
Okay.
Turn left at Hill 25, and then
yeah, and then go that way.
Yep.
Alright, don't let your weapons bug out. 5 minutes for crates.
Don't let your dreams be dreams. Just do it.
You have no dreams.
This is true, I rarely dream.
That's undone. Ah, laser.
Sir, we need to secure you. We've had reports of things happening.
Aren't we secure here?
We're here to double check that you are actually secure in the secure area.
I'll drop pistol again.
Shitty American made pistol.
Pretty sure it's Italian.
Shitty Italian made pistol.
Why don't we just shoot him?
A lot of paperwork.
I actually switched to Whisper for that. Alright.
Sir, are you okay? You're pacing a lot. Now you're just staring at me and shaking your head around.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Anyone copying this frequency? Not sure if I said it all, everyone the same or not. I don't think so. Or they decide to automatically change them to 42.
Yeah, they might have. I'll stay on this default one.
Okay, calling in 42. Mayday, mayday, mayday. Anyone copying this frequency? Copy. I'm part of the protection detail for this scientist. We're holding out in Villa Diana.
Roger that. We are about to move out from our staging location. ETA, 15, 20 minutes. Copy.
15, 20 minutes. They gonna drag their crates down here too? It'll be cool cinematically if, let's say you hold down the radio button and it hears gunfire. Might be annoying gameplay-wise, but...
I think Acre was working on that feature.
You guys hear something?
I don't see anything out the window.
That one definitely said Anar.
Oh shit.
Protection decal, this is recovery actual, we are en route.
Copy, extraction, we're hearing some noises here.
Define noises.
Contact, contact!
Yeah, man, these things are fucking running in the building. They're like people, but they're not. I need you guys to get here as soon as possible, man.
We're on route. Watch your sprint meter when it gets to yellow. Stop, take a break.
You're right, Irish?
Yeah.
I apparently do not have an Irish strobe equipped on me. I cannot turn on.
In your scroll wheel menu, it's not there.
Yeah, I can't find it unless I'm doing something wrong. I'm not sure.
It should just be in the menu. It may be bugged. Just try not to look like an enemy.
Hey, Jungle, I'll let you in.
What was that? Reload, reload. Thank you.
You're it?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shotgun would work a lot nicer here.
Yeah, I'm waiting till the TCU mod.
Oh, you turned around.
We have like shotgun loadouts.
Yeah. Just worried we're gonna get a jumper coming in through this external door here.
Hurry up, fatties.
You could check your ammo by.
Can I get rid of the Marksman DLC splash page stuff? Good to know.
You buy the DLC.
Why did this kit come with a DLC weapon then?
Aim for the
because
head.
I think you're one of the only people who doesn't have the DLC. Easier said than done.
I don't have it.
Reloaded. Headshots don't seem to make much of a difference. They go down when they want to go down. Just like your sister, mom. I gotta rest.
We'll rest in these woods real quick.
Alright.
Did you get bit?
Protection detail, this is recovery actual. If you have IR strobes, mark friendly units with IR.
Copy that.
I will clear my team hot on the compound on any targets that are not friendly once we get there.
We are holed up in the upstairs bedroom.
Roger that. Confirm all other targets as hostile.
Confirmed.
Recovery, move out. Extraction team, we're using IR lasers, so you would be able to see us. Roger that. Protection detail, be advised, recovery is approaching your position from the south.
Copy that.
Our IR strobes are active.
Reloading. I'm set.
I got hit.
They don't have bandages.
How dare they?
They should have a medic.
Nah, that's just spam. Protection detail, what is the nature of your enemy?
Humanoid, aggressive, viral, possibly undead.
Movement on the hill to our left, but it doesn't look like it's coming for us.
Keep weapons cold, plus attack.
For what it's worth, they are unarmed, but don't let them bite you.
Roger that. Recovery team, be advised, ROE changes. Treat any charging humanoid as hostile.
Extraction group, do you guys have a medic? Our VIPs are here.
We have two. We're approaching your position now. We have visual on the compound.
Copy.
Recovery team, you are cleared hot on all units not on the second story of the building. Weapons free. Clear this compound and then the structure.
Hey, I hear the other Americans.
That's good, sir. I'm just gonna need you to hold tight here until they come and get us.
One medic, go up and meet the VIP.
Do we have a flare?
Hey, it's American.
But he grabbed flares.
He's injured.
I don't have any. Does anyone have flares?
Bandages.
Get the VIP first, and then me. You okay, Jungle?
Yeah, fine.
Hey, Jungle, just repack.
Recovery team, set 360 security. Marksman, yes, get on the second story of this building.
Copy. The way we came in is not or is exposed. No one else is there.
That. VIP's on second floor of the middle building.
I got four mags. Sorry, five mags, 556.
I have three. I'll just be careful.
I gotta rest real quick.
But someone's at rear security.
This is Madeline. I'll take a south side, you mean?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm all good.
Commander of the extraction detail.
Go.
We have some security boats we could use to exfil at Camp Reynolds.
Roger that. That'll be our path of egress then.
Sorry, Smitter.
Alright, we're gonna meet in... Everyone's gonna meet in the west courtyard of this compound. If you're on ground level providing security, stay there until everyone in the building gets to the west compound.
All right, so
any of you guys have spare mags? You could give it to me and my colleague here.
Yeah, we've probably got some ammo we can pass around. Everyone who's on ground floor as security, stay there. Everyone who is, everyone who's in the building, go to the west courtyard and prep. We'll be leaving here due west.
That's right.
Protection detail and VIP are healed. Roger that. Last person out of the building, please confirm when you've left.
I'm out.
Roger. Roger that. Security team, fall back to the west courtyard.
Where's out of the building? I was the last one in.
Roger that. Alright, keep 360 security, guys.
Where's my VIP?
He ran off.
It's over here.
North.
I gotcha. Just wanna know what you look like.
Test spot, you still comfortable with point?
Yep.
Alright.
Any chance I can get a few extra mags?
Hey, protection detail. I want you two to stay with your VIP at all times. You got either of you guys have GPS? Anyone near the
negative.
Negative.
Gotcha. We still only have one. Alright.
Is everybody ready to move out?
Direction?
Due west toward Camp Reynolds.
I like how the scientist is wearing a
south-ish.
A very aggressive.
Like west southwest.
He picked up the stuff from the dead bodies.
Livermore first.
just to hide my face.
Yeah, that'd work.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm putting you in charge of route planning, so.
The sun coming up?
Maybe. It's
could be. It's,
yeah.
Yeah, it's definitely brighter.
5 in the morning.
Oh, 5:45.
Good.
Good to go, Testbot.
Yep.
All right, let's move out.
Go be back.
Go ahead, sir.
All right, sir, we're going. Come on.
You're not AFK, are you?
All right, let's go.
With respect, sir, we're in charge here now. You're under our jurisdiction.
Hey, try and keep in the middle of the group if you guys can.
Hey, one.
The rest of the group is just now filtering out of the compound?
I gotcha.
Alright, we're good.
I'm trying to orient the VIP toward the middle of the group.
We had a possible contact.
Keep moving.
Keep your eyes open, they blend in pretty well.
Contact left.
Contact right.
Two contacts left.
Right.
Keep moving.
Watch your ammo use.
Right, about 30 meters.
I can't see anything with my gun raised. Someone else has to be point.
Alright, give me the GPS.
Right. Right down.
It is.
Contact forward.
And I don't see
reloading.
It.
Reloading.
Oh god, this is not the time.
These must
we
be the slow
ones. We need to get
one
out of here, man.
Yeah, I got it.
What are you guys doing?
Did you find it?
Changing the GPS. All right, follow me.
Hey, scientist, you might want to get back a little bit. Test, but my eyes are left. You look right.
Copy that.
Noise is right.
Contact left
contact.
Side by the rocks.
Jumper. Right.
Jumper.
Oh, he's flying through the air.
Keep moving.
Jumper, 1 o'clock.
Contact rear.
Behind you guys. They're coming out of nowhere.
Yeah, you can thank the scientists for that.
These guys are flying through the air.
Yeah, those are the jumpers.
You mean the jumpers you designed, sir?
Keep moving.
Let's go.
I might need a medic as soon as we stop somewhere. We gotta find a defensible location. Can you make it a little bit further? Yes.
Left.
We're going to the windmills. Alright, Testbot and one of the medics meet up at the transformers. Get Testbot healed, everybody else 360 security. Put the VIP in the fence area.
This is mailman, I'm on the way.
Roger that.
Crap. I am gonna be BRB a little bit, but you guys can move on ahead if you guys need to.
Alright, we'll hold here for a while.
We are not leaving you behind, man!
I'm bandaging my head and bandaging my torso, and they think that would leave me out of bandages.
Everybody turn on your lasers. If you see a sector that's not covered by a laser, you take that sector.
That does not issue the laser.
Yep, I'm out of bandages.
User really joins your channel.
Do any damage.
It's okay, I got you. And then I can give you a couple bandages.
Thank you.
I see a guy want meandering around south.
If they get within about 25 meters of us, take them. Otherwise, leave them alone.
Hey guys, what's going on in here today?
Zombies.
We're fighting creatures that aren't definitely not zombies, but they're like shambling people.
They're similar to, but legally distinct from zombies.
Yes, they're definitely.
Maybe they're just like seriously drunk.
Yeah, we're just fighting a horde of drunk people.
This is the after effects of a soccer match.
Test spot's good to go.
Alright, we're gonna move out due west from here.
This is like America. Nobody cares about soccer here.
Let's move out, guys.
I think in 10-15 minutes we can get rid of nitrogen.
I'm back.
Yeah, probably. And we're just leaving now, Vess, so.
Cool. Sorry for the wait, guys.
No worries, man.
I can turn night vision off now, thank god.
Oh wow, I've brightened up noticeably in like the last 2 minutes.
Yeah, it's starting to be 5.
Is this like the first time we've ever done an actual line?
Yeah.
Possibly. Not technically. It's the first time we may have organically done a line.
I blame the dirt path. Do lines all the time.
Something about Arma 3 syncs like auto updater, because it doesn't seem to do anything.
It worked for me earlier.
I swear the only thing that we need to behave tactically is zombies.
Put the fear of death in you.
Live on death.
I just don't want to come back as one of those things.
Don't worry, I'll shoot you before it happens.
Thank you.
I'm pretty sure there's a line.
Don't worry, you'll come back even if they shoot
you. Yeah, it's rather beautiful.
It looks kind of like the line we're doing right now.
We're on main repo, right?
We got some shamblers to the right.
Yeah, we're on main and bad.
They haven't noticed us. Just be aware.
I think they notice us.
Take them. Take me to church.
He's dead.
That sound close.
Come on, mailman. Let's go, let's go.
From this point out, if we engage like that, suppressed weapons only.
Move, move, move!
Get out of the trees.
Not with
back group's
one
engaged.
Here.
We got, they're flying at us.
Sir, sir, wait, sir. We're holding here.
Fire? Yeah, open.
Scratch that, front group, just keep going. We'll try to cover your rear flank. We lost spinner back here.
Can we shoot him?
VIP stay in this open area. I want a medic to come with me and get Smitter.
This is Mailman. I'm already at Smitter.
Gotcha. We're reinforcing.
I just need cover.
Yeah, we got it. We're good. We got enough people here. You guys protect the VIP.
Negative. He's
Roger
dead.
That.
Smitter, no!
Alright. Regroup. Take his ammo.
Wait, dead? Dead? It says patient is dead.
He lives, he dies, he lives again.
Take his ammo.
Sir, where are you going, sir?
Man, we were just making jokes about how we'd line up to shoot him. Not gonna feel bad.
Did you lose someone?
Yes, someone no thanks to you, you bastard.
You have to make sure that he doesn't come back.
I'll get you out of here alive, but I don't have to like
you. Wow, desecrating bodies.
That's fine.
Meet back up with the group once you got his supplies.
Yeah, we're good.
Are you here?
We're catching up with you right now.
Roger that.
I feel bad. I feel like it was my mistake to die. I shouldn't have fired.
It's all fun and games, so the guy you joked about shooting actually dies.
Alright, we're all here. Let's move out.
Are you guys streaming right now?
Spider is, I think.
Mailman, you're a lost medic, so you should probably get in the middle of the group.
Or maybe not so much now that he's dead.
I'm
but...
also streaming as well. I'm spectating.
I'm gonna stick with the VIP.
I'm recording for later.
Behind us?
Yeah, Lodius.
And watch behind you. Is Lodius dead?
VIP, what are you doing?
Okay, what are you doing?
VIP, get to the middle of the group.
Okay, patient Lodius is dead.
Alright, let's move on.
Jesus Christ, they teleported.
Go!
Yeah, he just appeared.
They don't just jump, they teleport. What the fuck?
Keep moving.
Roy, did you get hit?
No, I'm good.
Who knows what madness this scientist has.
Alright, we're gonna
stay
on this road as much as possible.
It was a US government contract.
It is godforsaken laboratories.
Flip mine.
I don't know.
Graphic artifact, never mind.
We got a jumper close, rear left.
He's down, keep moving.
There's another one.
Another one come in.
Behind us on the road.
Let's move. Noise attracts them.
I'm sure you would know, sir.
Just because the IR.
Yeah, exactly.
But it's getting to that time.
Brains.
Quick, somebody shoot Roy. Don't actually do it. Joke.
So based on the size of the main repo,
at Camp Reynolds is to our northwest.
Asphalt road.
It's only 2 gigabytes.
It's a good thing this isn't DayZ, otherwise that rabbit would be making zombie sounds.
Or the fucking chain rattle noise.
Fucking rabbits.
Always shitting popcans.
Whoa. It's pretty fucked
up. Popcans, that means 90?
I don't know, wasn't that one of the sounds that makes? It's just like rattling popcans.
Oh, yeah.
Start looking into the camp, see if there's any more of the fuckers.
I mean, it was in the water supply.
I hear them.
I don't know where
behind.
Rear's clear.
By the way, if you're using MVGs, take them off. It's bright enough.
Yeah, it's bright enough now.
You know, it's close in the building. buildings.
Contact left, close on the road.
Left.
Behind us now.
The fuck was that?
Motherfucker was walking backwards. Upside down.
Hey, I've got stamina issues.
Yeah, let's hold here for a second. Everybody set security.
Contact 11 o'clock.
Ahead. Are you Hark?
I got him. Really glad I made everybody bring sauce drowns now.
That one's just floating above the rock.
I know.
On the road.
Behind us on the
stamina.
Road.
On the road.
We got on the road, further down in front.
Mini west. They're coming up on the road, right on top of us.
Let's get out of here. Another one.
I'm
like
hit.
He's just stuck in the air above the tree.
Everybody stay on the roads.
I'm hit. I will need some medical soon.
We're almost out of here.
One of the trees been taking multiple shots.
Everybody switch to attack pace. Try not to let them into the group.
Easier said than done.
Where's the VIP?
Right
here. He's up front.
In front.
Behind you.
We're going straight through this freaking town, right on this main road.
Mailman, juggle tech.
Jumpers left. Keep moving. If we stay in one place too long, we'll get overwhelmed. If we keep moving, they'll at least stay behind. Let me know if anyone starts having ammo issues, we'll rotate you out.
Reloading.
Jungle Tech, are you getting any like side effects used to bleeding?
Alright, we're gonna change direction.
I'm still bleeding a little bit, but I'm alright.
Roger.
We've got an open clearing here, we can do some medical if we need to.
I'm getting a bit of a hunger if that matters.
Yeah, let's take cover on the buildings. Second story. Take care of the medical issues. Take care of your stamina, check your ammo, repack your mags.
We got multiple bad guys outside the front.
I just get back in.
Jungle Tech, what are you patching? Roger.
They're coming inside.
I got him.
We need to move. If we stay here, we'll get avoided.
We gotta wait for our medical.
Medical's almost ready.
Yeah, give me the basics. Just keep me up.
I'm repacking mags.
VIP, what are you doing outside?
Probably observing his fucking wretched creation.
Medical's almost ready, I'm just repacking mags.
Roger that.
Gnar.
Jungle Tech, if there's any bandages in my backpack, you can grab a couple.
Jumper southeast.
I appreciate that, but I should be alright to make the exfil. Jumper, close.
I'm ready to go.
Alright, are we all good?
All good.
Anybody not ready to go? Call it.
Alright, let's move west. Gotta find those boats.
Three boats.
Could be enough. Oh good, we have to swim. Don't jump off the thing. Arma physics will kill you.
As the VIP jumps off.
There's more boats over here. Sir, there's more boats over here and a ladder.
Well, ladders are deadly. Everybody get in a boat.
No one leave yet.
Yes, I do have to say that.
Oh, no, there's three people. This boat's full, Roy. You're gonna have to go to another one.
Relax, just die.
Anyone left on land?
No one leave yet.
Oh, zombies just jumped in the water.
Let's go.
Please boat on the left, you gotta move.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
What do you mean, move? Anyone left in the water?
I'm sorry, Smitter. I'm sorry.
I know.
Wait, how's Smitter
die?
No, I'm in.
Did we leave anyone behind?
Is anyone still online?
I think everyone's here. Smitter did in fact die.
He will be remembered. We shall remember him fondly.
Anyone there? Hello?
Hi.
Hello.
Did we leave you behind?
I apparently somehow lost just seconds at the bottom, but I am now awake and alone.
Alright, I'll go back and get him.
Don't worry about
copy, because I'm full.
Yeah, go grab him.
Can you see my police lights incoming?
I don't see anything.
I'm about 20 seconds out. Where are you located?
I'm next to the, in front of the pier. I see.
Alright, never mind. I guess we made it anyway.
Hooray.
Yay!
Only like 3 people died.
Yeah, that was weird. I don't know what happened to me at the very end.
They died because of you, you motherfucker.
It was a U.S. government contract. Blame them.
You can't absolve responsibility. It didn't work for the Nazis and it won't work for you.
But it did work for the Nazis.
Alright, good playing with you guys. I gotta go take care of something. I'll see you.
Alright, man. Likewise, take it easy. Okay.
I know it was you, mailman. You broke my heart.
Fun.
What? What did I do?
You let him die.
Oh, Exodus.
I was all like, watch out behind you.
Yeah, the Exodus has begun.
Oh, wait, no, it's Test Pod.
Fun mission. I'm done with the mission.
Yeah, that was fun.
It was very well done. Thank you.
There totally needs to be a fake objective, though, for that mission. For an improvement.
Fake objective?
Yeah, like you have to go to Camp Reynolds and it's overrun by zombies and there's not boats.
I was not expecting boats to be there. I've seen way too many zombie movies.
That was like, it has to be like, well, you're fucked. Good luck.
Yeah.
Like, wait, so everyone is leaving right now.
Apparently that's what's happening. There's only like 5 of us left.
Oh, okay. Apparently the repo server is taking a dump, or maybe it's because Arma 3 Sync didn't update properly.
Possible.
Yeah, Vez, what you should do is you should have, like, the boats, like, on fire and, like, crashed on the water.
Like a trigger for the boats to explode.
Yeah. And there's just zombies everywhere. Like, it spawns a massive amount of zombies in those buildings. And then just, I guess, put random boats somewhere on the island.